I need an LAW official out here right now. Give me a referee. LAW, send me a referee, please. Let me explain something to you. We got a towel, no cigarettes. We got water, no beer. And we got John Michael and no Tommy Redneck. I don't know why Tommy Redneck had made it here, maybe car trouble or... Actually, if you really think about it, I know exactly why he's not here. If I was Tommy Redneck and I knew that I had to come here and face somebody who looked like me, I probably wouldn't show up either. So I guess... Shut your mouth and show some respect. You shut up. You. I've had about enough of that. What you need to do, I guess, to make this official, you count to 10 and declare me, John Michael, the winner by forfeit. Count it. And your winner of the pose down. The trendsetter, John Michael.
I wanna hurt you and don't know why. Though I know it's not like me. I cannot help it, though I try to keep you.
On second thought, I know all you rednecks came here to see Tommy Redneck. And for some reason, I'm sure you guys would have had a little hand in making sure that he won this pose down by what means. I don't know, because clearly I look far better than he does. But just to prove to each and every one of you that I am a good guy, and I'm not such a jerk like you people think I am, you shut up. You! You! All right, here we go. From the bottom of my heart, for all my fans out here, I will continue to proceed with this contest and give each and every one of my fans out here a few of my select favorite poses. Let me warm up. I like to call this the muscles that Tommy Redneck doesn't have pose. One more. I like to call this the non-smoking, non-alcoholic, non-piece of trash pose. One more. Wait, whoa, whoa. One more. You know what? I'm feeling so nice tonight. I'm going to do my favorite pose of all time for each and every one of my fans right here, right now. So everybody, hang on. Everybody gather around on this side of the ring, please. Everybody on this side of the ring. All right, get ready, because I'm ready to do this. This doesn't happen very often, so just get ready. In other words, each and every one of you can kiss my ass.